Hello, my I don't need that intro. Like, I'm sure VTubers are fine. I don't need to keep up the act. I don't need to take VTuber lore seriously. A little seriously, but not a lot. Like, I just don't understand in VTuber culture that's like a norm. Like, I get it, but yeah. That's a like debate that some VTubers have that notice it. Anyway, on to chopping down some tree. Where's my pick? This is so. Do I have to get another poor pick? Or wait, doesn't like. I don't want to go down there, so open this up. Yeah, I don't want to go down there and fucking check because time. I say time than finding 5 hours to find a fucking villager that has it. Oh. Yeah, he just gives me stone stuff and if it's iron, it's enchanted and they could get pricey. Like, I don't. Fucking rip off villagers. Wait, did I smelt some iron? Because I found some. I probably used it all. Yep, no, I used it all. That was a few streams ago. Don't tell me I'm back in the poorhouse. Well, technically I'm not, but I don't want to use that one. Oh yeah. What time is it? Okay, almost nighty night for the villagers. Let's kill that iron golem. Because fuck him. I need my riches. So you're. Where are you again? You're right there. I kinda need you to not. I'm gonna kindly ask you to not. You're gonna fucking make me. I don't wanna kill my villagers. I don't wanna kill my slaves. I'll use stone for now. Because I forgot to fix that issue. I don't want to kill my slaves. No, I think I worked on some of them, and I'm just too lazy to do it again. So take care of him off camera. I forgot to do that. Well, now the only opposite needs to do the trees, which, whatevs. I need more trees planted. Maybe I should make more room. Or is that the Minecraft capitalism getting to me? Yeah, I can cover this. Like, this isn't too important. And that would actually play perfect. Because... Oh, it would lead into... Yeah, I would can... It would connect it to that path and make a better village than... See, I'm helping the villagers. I'm not enslaving them for no reason. I'm helping. Helping by enslaving them to make the village better. So nothing will attack them. Okay, maybe I killed the natural villagers, but their spirits and those live on. So, yeah. So I'm gonna need, like, some dirt. Or wait, no. Oh, I got an idea. I have an idea. I have an idea. Oh, the builder in me wants to build for a sec. Oh, I'll build for a sec. Oh. I think I have some in my chest. Yeah, in my chest. Oh, ha, why are... Yeah, sorry. Why did my eyes do that? Hi, lovely Joe. I don't know why my eyes, like, kind of blared out for a sec. But sup, man. Maybe because, like, my solar flaring goddamn vlog lamp is so bright that does a solar flare from Dragon Ball. Yeah, maybe that's it. But if I turn it down, then my model would just freak the fuck out. Because there's no goddamn... My room isn't, like, bright enough. So we have to live with what we have, which is sad. Oh! Right, I need to... Wait, am I using brick? Yeah, I'm using brick, actually. So where is you're there? I kind of want to make a thing, a path like here. Kind of like how like Asian culture does it. I know I'm being a weeb right. Should I match it with this? No. This? No, brick seems more appropriate. This is why we have a pickaxe. Yeah, nothing's really up. Just the same old stuff, like streaming, trying to get affiliate, me not having a girlfriend yet. What else am I missing in my soul, in my life for waifu? Well, Pokemon Scarlet and Violet is a thing, I guess, that exists. You know what's funny about it? The name, because the name is familiar to this. Okay. I don't know where the fuck you are, Zombo, but go away. Yeah, it is similar to this game's characters, Scarlet and Violet from a little 8s game called School of Lust. If you don't get that reference, then those are two amazing characters. Well, at least actually Violet's a little bits, but she acts like a royal pain in the ass. But yeah. Oh, I'm gonna have to make a stair. You know what? It's perfect. Actually, I don't mind the medieval look, because medieval look uses more stairs, ironically. So go to stairs now. Nah. Oh wait, I'm gonna clear this. What am I doing? Or no. Wait, do I want my garden? I don't want what? Shit, I was gonna make this way out into. You know what? Why did I? This serves no purpose. So why did I like focus on that? I don't know. Block you off. Actually, you're about to be destroyed, so what's the point? Oh, it's almost. Does my mob spawner work? It works. But how? I guess I can. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll do that. Oh, my mob spawner works. It just drops zombies for now. But my mob spawner works. Not at a consistent rate, but it's something. Now, to make this like a hidey hole for me, so creepers don't terrify. Why did I have corners? I'll make this much prettier later. But yeah, the intent is to go in here and wait for them to spawn. Well, this mob spawner. It was working. Don't know what happened, but it was working. Oh well. No, I think it's should stop here. Because if I'm correct, this is the end. Where's oh God. Oh, fuck. You know what? I'll just stop here. Yeah, I need a lot of dirt anyway to use on the ground. I'm going to increase my tree so I can get double the money. So I can make myself OP. Ignite! Thank you. I didn't need to do that Spyros thing. I didn't need to do that Spyro thing. I am big dumb. Oh well. Okay, now let me start sensing the land by a bit. Oh, fuck. I'll just do the one thing now, I'll do this later, 'cause this seems to take a very long time. And I'm not about a life, so. Yeah, I got enough dirt, I think. Or do I need more? Let me check. No, I'm good on dirt, but I need more dirt. 'Cause dirt is the blue ground. The fucking soil for the saplings. Stone, I need you. Andesite, you can go to hell. Wait, do I have any andesite? No. Guess I don't. Oh, I have fucking stupid gravel. Ugh, disgusting. Have flint. I have snowballs. No. I had rotten flesh. Ew. I had seeds. I'll get rid of you too, because I'm growing you every day, so it doesn't matter. Okay, time to chop down some trees. I could go find some diamonds, but mean, trading with the villager seems so much better, so call me lazy, but I Wait, aren't they supposed to be more further away? Like, I feel like Birch isn't following that road that I placed. I feel like I skipped on Birch, like. Excuse me. Okay, six spaces. It needs six. Wait, birds need six. Oh, so that's why it's connected. But it doesn't really. I'll move them. They're not that annoying once if they grow in pairs, but I mean it still makes a force, which I hate. And even since I'm doing the Japanese style, I'm didn't mean to break the torches. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. These should be spread out now. Yeah, I didn't know Birch was just not following that rule. Oh, my bad. But hey, it looks more like a Japanese tree garden this way, so it works out. And I'll put the rest away. Time to chop you down. No. Yeah, I hate how Acacia does this sometimes, but Oh, thank you for following Snowy Fall or Snowy Taken. And there, open that window again. Can I get it from here? Yeah, I can. Now drop more saplings. Acacia is the worst to get, because they rarely ever drop. Oh, okay. There is more wood in you. Did I not spread you out perfectly? I thought I did. No, I did. Yeah, they're just tall that way, I guess. Let's not use our durability. Oh, I'm good. I'm good, Snowy. Okay, now I'm getting a case. Never mind, I'm not anymore. I was for a while. Seventeen's probably not enough. I'm too lazy to do math. Give me 20. Oh, more wood. Give me 20. Come on. Oh, I see it's sapling. I did not do that. I did not do that. You did not see that. Nope. You did not see that. I mean, yeah, I kind of. Wait, I. Never mind. Yeah, it kind of looks bad, Acacia, but in some areas it looks kind of good. So I would not bash on Acacia too hard. Only a little is allowed. The true terrible wood is. Well, I guess none, because some could be useful and other areas of building. I guess Zungle would be the odd one out, though. Wait, did I plant? No, I plant you here. So I don't know why that one was. No. Where's my dirt? Did I get that? Oh. I think I planted them on this side, but honestly, who cares? It would give them more room overall. I wish you can plant another like trees, but you can't. Oh well. Oh, that seems, is the dog lost? Or, like, 'cause I know some dogs are like cats where they're, like, they can roam outside and then, yeah. Which is interesting. My cat doesn't do that, thank God! 'Cause I don't, like, yeah, I gotta worry about tons of stuff now. If I have that, and nope. So he's mostly an indoor Z-cat. And I'll probably need another axe from the villagers. Be not. Are you? Wow, diamond axes are pretty durable. Oh, it's almost night. Bed. Oh! Do not let a creeper spawn. The creeper did spawn good. The things are bastards anyway. Oh, bye, Snowy. Yeah, I'll replant these. Oh. Now, why did I go and do that? I have a fear of them growing on me, okay? I had it happen once. Never again. Never again. Okay. So, yeah, I have a lot of wood. And I wish vanilla would allow you to auto craft. Like, that would be nice. But nope. Now to see my villager buddies. In my dungeon. Fletcher. I know you don't got a discount for me, but you will eventually, maybe. Oh. That's unfortunate. Actually, a pleasure. I'm gonna be like screwed. Well, not Scrooge McDuck yet. I need to plant more trees and more destruction. Then I will be like Scrooge McDuck. But not yet. I need more trees. It's one more good eye. Yeah, I'll do one more. No, I will abuse you. You're my bitches. Oh, okay. If I look down, I will lose the discount opportunity. Oh, right. And plus, the iron golem would be pissed. Oh yeah, I think we're actually no. I think this makes I don't know, 'cause I think it only stacks to 64. But I think 264s make over 100, so. Yep. Or no, I gotta make like 1,000, like in one wood trip to be like, screw it, it's McDuck, never mind. I'm banned, guys. I'm banned from all three stations. How are you? Oh, I'm not banned. Everyone was like, he's getting too rich. Stop him. This is how fucking modern capitalism works. And I hate it. I'm banned here too. Don't worry, they'll restock. Hey, Armory. No. Where's the sword? Just I am rich. I can do whatever Okay, so did I do weapons or armor first? Probably armor. So much for seeing how much we can see we make, but it has to be 2 stacks of 64. So I'm not worried about it. Oh, wait. Okay, so 64 and okay, 64 and 14. Okay, 74. 74. Oh wait, did I give my gems away for no reason? Oh wait, no, because I need another one to see if it had successfully. Right. Well, might as well do the weapon one too. Oh, wait. I'm a dumbass. You're the wrong weapon guy. You stole my gems. How dare you? No, I don't want this. Yes, I just wasted. Whatever. Are you insane, my dude? Again, you're insane for having those prices. Maybe I should do the zombie thing, so where's the other armory, dude? Oh. Hopefully you'll be better than him. Oh, wow. You know what? Maybe I should do the zombie trick. It will be hard. Actually, no. Yeah, nah. But fuck, I forgot, like, how expensive. So good thing I'm increasing my farm mass. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm increasing it. Tenfold, and I don't know what this would be, but my God, holy fuck. So we at least find the stronghold. No. No, we don't have good armor. Nope, not risking that. Or we can do our fucking. Actually, since I have a hole, it won't be any need. Except for when I go mining. I did not get a drink at all. Let me do that. Should I do the BRB screen? No. No, it would just. Actually, might take long. Yeah, it might take longer, so. Because I might stop to pee, so. I'm back, chat. And yeah, why don't we play like a different disc game? Because I'm just like gonna be at the same spot. So let me do some off-camera stuff on that and then continue. But for now, I clicked that by accident. Yeah, but for now, let's play something else like Dragon Ball. Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Actually, no. Well, I can install the revamp, I think. Okay, or no, I didn't set it up though. Me set it up real quick. Let's open a new window there too. Oh, wait. You know what? I'll play a Sonic fan game tomorrow. Oh. I gotta do a lot of stuff. I forgot to collab, but we'll do it in the middle of March or when we're ready. Wait, does no, I reset the patcher and whatnot. Did I download? Oh, yeah. Installer. So, revamped. And I'll change the title after we get this started. And now I just jump back to the Xenoverse. Hold up. Why I battle timer, I think. False. Yeah, false. Because battle timer way too damn short. Hold up, why I like change the characters. But this, oh, what I thought. Where is they better load when I launch the fucking game. They better load. I bet. No mods were run before this, so it should be fine. But it better fucking. If it doesn't, I'll be so fucking angry. If it doesn't, like, have like Super Saiyan God Zeno. If it doesn't, I'll be so pissed. Cause that Vegito actually looks sick. And I know the update was mainly focused on Android 21, but Vegito is just, Xenoverse.
Attention, all proud warriors. Have you ever considered joining?
It's probably not Xenoverse 3, but it's like Xenoverse 2.0 or something, 2.5. Or 9.5.
But we need your help. The only requirements are confidence in your capabilities.
Ah, I forgot to put that uppercase. This game is just bad, regardless. Oh wait, fuck. I still did Minecraft as the tag. It's just Dragon Ball Xenoverse is a bad game. It could have went good if it was in the right hand. But alas, Dimps Bandai. You know, the company that made fucking Pac-Man before now owns fucking anime titles. And for some reason, they do Naruto better than any of the rest. It just seems biased. Actually, they are biased. What am I talking about? For the sake of the world and its history, we look forward to welcoming each of you to the Time Patrol. Wait, a DS4 went. Why are you still open? You're gonna ruin my fucking controls. Yeah, revamp! Revamp, baby! Are we here? Oh, it finally works too! Like, I don't have to fucking reinstall this, cuz. Yeah, you're supposed to install this first, apparently. It works fine with other mods. Is it still broken? I restarted everything! And what you're... What? This makes... Actually, no. What? There should be a new hub. Did I do it wrong? I think I did it wrong. There should be a new hub and everything. Why is it not revamped too? What? Okay, I guess, I'm resetting Xenoverse again. Cause, yeah, I just, like, What? Like, I want to play. Did I just don't? Hold on, when did I download this? Because maybe I need a fresh download. So, delete that. I'll download a fresh thing later. Yeah. Well, that sucks. I can't play Revamped. Whew, what the same. What a same. I could play Sonic Robo Blast 2. Let's see what I have. I mean, I could try Seven Deadly Sins. I don't want to. You know what? I don't have to. I don't have to. If I don't want to, I don't have to. Let's check what Steam games I have. I'm not showing you because some of those are not safe for work. Okay, the waifu game. I have the animal dating sim Bleach. Sorry, I could play Digimon. I think I'm still in the story, but like, I don't know if the competitive scene is good. But I think I'm in the middle of like, I don't. Just the story's long, and I don't want to do it again. Don't know why I got Death on Request. Maybe I'll play it at some point. Cube World still need to know what the fuck to do. Code Vein, too fucking hard. Kecker. Fine. I'll try Kakarot again. I'll try Dragon. It's piqued my interest. Like, I know it's good. But if you regard it from the real Dragon Ball story, it's good. The original plot. If you discard it from that, then it's fine. And just, I can't for some reason. I know it's the same as fanfics and what ifs, but maybe I'll try it with mods. But vanilla, I just, no, maybe with mods. Dragon's Quest. Maybe I'll play it again. Fairy Fencer, I don't know when I'll play it again. I maybe want to. Final Fantasy 7, I'll play the remake. Fine, no. Genshin, no. I got this game because, I don't know why. Maybe I'll try it, but Halo Infinite, I'm god awful with that. Neptunia, maybe someday. Jet Set Radio, I would love to, but can't configure it for the life of me. Jump Force, maybe at some point. Metal Gear Rising, I'll finish at some point. I'll play this at some point. I'll replay this at some point. Sword 4, I beat the story, but I could. Now it's dead, and I wouldn't have much fun. Burning Blood. Also, like in Sword 4, I'm not. Actually, I'm kind. Do I feel like playing the online match? I don't feel like it because I'm not good at like fighters. Like, I thought I was like good at these arena fighters, but then I just fought my friend and nope, just got my ass clapped. So nope. Again, I'll get my ass clapped in Burning Blood. I mean, I'll play it when the second game is announced, River City Girls. Sega Genesis. I could just Senran. I mean, if I saw the mods and I'm not sure people play this anymore, this is just a quick way to get views and stuff. Senran Kagura, Estival Versus. I don't think there's like mods, which is kind of a missed opportunity. But oh well. Sante finish at some point. Slimer and Sir, cute but boring. Cyanic 2. No. Spyro. Should I play Spyro? Should I actually no? I'll get my cheeks clapped. I know this because I'm not good at platformers or like anything of that nature. I'm good at Spyro 3 though, because it's kind of easy. Soul Calibur, maybe. Songmania, that's a maybe. Because, like, the game's good, but I don't like some of the levels that they put in there, mainly the last one. Yeah, mainly the last one. And the sky level. Former Rod Saloon, but whatevs. Or no, the last level and some Sonic CD level and the sky one. But I know there's some mod. Maybe I'll do Mania with mod. Oh yeah, cause it's I'll get on it too. Shit. Yeah, I just forgot that it's March and it's like, hey, you're supposed to set up for Sonic showcases. And I'm like, you're right, brain, but let me ignore it in stream and then also make myself look like a dumbass for forgetting it's the Sonic hacking contest. Well, shit, do I feel like playing a song? I gotta be in the mood. Like, too bad I'm not in the Sonic mood. Cause I would really like to. But nah, I'm not in the Sonic mood. I'm in a furry, horny mood, which is not what I want. Wait, what time is it over here? By accident. Almost 4. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Actually, for these like few weeks, I might like take it slow. Actually, because I just came back and we did party pretty rough, so yeah. I don't know when this tired effect will go away, but we party pretty hard. I'll probably end here. Yeah, that sucks. The revamp doesn't mod or doesn't work. Wait a minute, the revamp didn't work. Let me just... Okay, what I probably just did this short. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Maybe I just need to dump the old, like, fan. Maybe I gotta, like, play it from the new. I'm trying to make this work. No. Okay, I have to reset it. I have to reset the files. Dang it. Thought I could avoid that. Cause, like, yeah, I deleted everything. And, like, it's still fucked up. Wait a minute. Oh, shit. Well, maybe I did not. Oh, wait. Yeah, so I'll just, because I think, yeah, I'll just delete all of you and remember to reinstall everything, even Xenoverse. That's very unfortunate, but oh well. Anyway, yeah, I'll just probably go off now. Anyway, thank you for watching. Please, if you did, like, follow, and thank you, Snowy, for following. Yeah, sorry that I'm recovering so, but like I said, we partied, me and my brother, too much when I went down to see him. So, yeah, that's gonna be it. Bye. Oh, tomorrow I will stream, like I said, Sonic stuff. Or if I decide that I'm probably gonna wait to collab. Anyway, bye.